the world champion in less than 3 weeks. And here comes, ladies and gentlemen, a young lady who's putting on a happy face. I don't think she's going to be here, bless her heart. She was a victim king of an unfortunate accident 2 weeks ago, right here on Raw. I still have nightmares about this incident.
You're right. It's a miracle that Stacy Keibler is here after this accident. Oh, my God.
That horrific accident. She got a concussion. And Jericho looking at a look of shock, but we're all shocked. The young lady knocked unconscious. She has been receiving medical attention. Quite frankly, as I said, and bless her little heart, she probably shouldn't even be here tonight.
Oh, but I'm so glad that she is. I'm so glad that she is here.
And so are all the test fans, all these testicles that are here tonight.
Never seen happier testicles.
I'm glad to see her back, don't get me wrong, but
I'm glad to see her back, I'm glad to see her front.
I'd like to thank everyone for all of your support in the past 2 weeks. But right now, I'm just trying to put this whole incident behind me. Getting hit was an accident, but I need to be more careful when I'm at ringside. And even though I'm getting better and better each week, I really would have appreciated it if Chris Jericho would have just apologized.
Uh-oh. All right, enough's enough. Jericho, I know you're here. I know you're listening. All right, you see, Stacy's real, real forgiving. I'm not. So I'm going to make this real, real simple, Jericho. Either you come out here and apologize like a man, or I come back there and beat an apology out of your ass.
Uh-oh. In a gray area there.
It's that simple, Jericho. What are you going to do?
What is he going to do? That's a good question. Only Jericho's here. I saw him earlier today.
And he didn't exactly look like he was in any apologizing mood, did he?
He certainly did
not. Come on, Jericho, I'm waiting.
Well, maybe I was wrong.
There, Jericho's going to come out here and actually do the right thing. What a man should do. You make a mistake, you admit it.
Well, now Jericho did admit that it was an accident.
Well, that was one of the more disingenuous apologies, half-hearted. I don't think he meant it.
Well, I don't think he actually apologized. I think he just admitted it was an accident.
Yeah, well, that t-shirt says it all as far as Jericho's concerned.
What, don't be an ass clamp?
What is an ass clamp? Who invented that phrase? What does it mean?
The king of the world.
So arrogant and conceited as Jericho, and Test is seething.
Now, wait a minute. He looks like he may apologize. I see some remorse on his face.
Let's see the test. Stacy, I mean, come on. Enough's enough already. We've been through this over and over. I told you already, I feel terrible about what happened. I mean, I feel really, really horrible about it, but let me be honest, I have much more important and serious issues to worry about tonight because I have a number one contenders match with Scott Steiner.
He does have a lot on his mind. That's a full plate, JR. Yep.
And after I win that match tonight, I'm gonna go win the title at No Way Out and fulfill my destiny as the world champion at WrestleMania.
This is the biggest ass clown of all time, this Jericho.
What about Stacy?
Okay, so I drilled you in the face with a chair, Stacy. The most important thing is I've gotten over that now.
Oh, what?
Put it behind him. Got to move on, one can't grieve forever.
So Test, I suggest that you be a big boy and get over it yourself, okay?
You suggest?
Yeah, come on.
Jericho, I suggest you apologize, and you got 5 seconds to do it. Five, four, three, two, one. Have it your way.
Oh, wait a minute. Jericho had to know this. Jericho had to set this whole damn thing up. Now, how heinous is this? This young woman has been put in harm's way again. Thanks to Chris Jericho and Christian now.
Somebody needs to come to Stacy.
Poor little Stacy shouldn't even have been here. And now look at the tough guy, Christian. Bad-mouthing Stacy. She's no condition to even be here.
My neck's hurt.
He better not touch her, that son of a... Oh, my! Tessa's on! Look at this! And Tessa beat the hell out of Christian! And it's Jericho!
Look at this!
Tessa's trying to dismember Christian!
Where's Jericho?
Jericho! He left here like a scalded dog!
And now Christian's about to leave!
Oh my gosh! Christian absolutely being manhandled by Tess here!
And Christian's shoulder drilled into that ring post. But what about Stacy?
Poor Stacy got, she had bless her heart for even being here, first of all. I can't believe this. Jericho had to, this had to be another setup.